Alright guys, so today I'll be showing you two little mods by Optic Shooter, which both add quite a bit to the game and they don't decrease performance at all. So as you guys can see in that first little clip, a couple of the dynamic snow textures, which are like the snow textures which change around a bit, which are in the areas which are really cold and snow is very, very predominant in, and the snow is basically changing all the time. So what this does is it fixes a couple of those really, really white blends type of PVA glue type of textures, which is great to see. So this really doesn't affect my performance at all. I've heard some people said like 3 frames a second for their computer, but for me it was really nothing, so that's good to see. And a couple of you guys said that in the Winterhold College a couple of the doors and a couple of the textures aren't working. As you guys can see right now, it is working completely fine for me. Make sure you have the latest update 1.4, and it definitely does make a noticeable difference, especially to that snow that really might annoy you guys because it is just so low textures, as you can see in this picture right now. Between the vanilla and the actual modded like shader texture, looks really good, the shadering. Alright guys, so this second mod is called Water Effects, and it's also made by Optic Shooter. And what it does is it gives you the ability to like have water droplets coming off your body after you've gone for a good swim. So as you can see, my guy is naked right now because it just looks better when you're not wearing anything, because the armors can get in the way of like the actual water droplets. You can't see them as well, so, and obviously the whole point of this video is to show you how it looks. So now my guy is dry. Let's just go for a quick swim to the other side of the water, and he should be pouring wet really soon. Alright, there we go. As you can see, he's now dripping wet. The water droplets are coming off a bit high off his body, which is good as well, because the last version that I reviewed, they were coming like off his pants. So that's good to see that the creator also fixed that up. They look a bit smaller now, so they're a bit more realistic as well. And I'm not exactly sure if it'll come up on the video, but make sure you download this to actually check out the effect. But there's like a really good steam effect coming like off his body. The hot air and the cool water makes it like a nice steam effect that the guy added in. Hopefully you guys will be able to see that now it's dried off. Let's just go back in the water. Hopefully you guys will be able to see that effect. See if we zoom in if it makes any difference. No, we can't see it in first person, but there is an effect there. It's really subtle, but you'll definitely be able to see it in the game. And the water droplets also follow you when you're running around. They basically go behind you and in the direction that you're running in. They just don't stay still. So that's pretty good. So hopefully if you guys have enjoyed either of these mods by Optic Shooter, make sure you actually download the mod obviously and endorse it if you really enjoyed. And thanks for watching guys.